This is AEW Dynamite, AEW Fight Forever. Let's get it. The show's not going to be around much longer. Here is your card for tonight. First up, it's going to be the women. Hikaru Shida versus Anna Jay in a double title bout for the AEW Women's Championship and the TBS Championship. Then we're going to see a triple threat, or a three-way, if you will. Owen Hart versus MJF, Maxwell, Jacob Friedman versus Jon Moxley. And then we're going to see CM Punk versus Bryan Danielson for a number one contender shot. Then we're going to see Matt Hardy versus Chris Jericho for a number one contender shot. Then we'll see Malakai Black versus Keith Lee for a number one contender shot. Then we'll see The Bunny taking on Thunder Rosa. And in our main event, it'll be Dax Harwood versus someone returning to the ring in this show. Could it be? In a lights out match for the AEW World Heavyweight Championship. Thanks for watching.
This bout is set for one fall, and it is for the TBS Championship.
This will be a highly exciting match.
Introducing the challenger, Hikaru Shida. Introducing the champion, Anna Jay. winner of this match and new TBS champion, Hikaru Shida. This is a three-way match set for one fall.
These three ways are very unpredictable. This is no exception.
Making his way to the ring, Maxwell Jacob Friedman, MJF. And his opponent, Owen Hart.
the winner of this match, Owen Hart.
Man, what a match. I'm so glad I was here to call it.
The following contest is set for one fall.
This is going to be an exciting match.
Making his way to the ring, CM Punk. And his opponent, the American Dragon, Bryan Danielson.
1, 2, 3. The winner of this match, CM Punk.
That was one for the ages. What a match.
Making his way to the ring, Matt Hardy. And his opponent, he is the Devil God, the champion, Chris Jericho.
Oh!
is your winner, it is the Devil Dog, Le Champion, Chris Jericho.
What an exciting match we've had tonight.
The following contest is set for one fall.
This is going to be an exciting match.
Making his way to the ring, Malakai Black. And his opponent, or he is Limitless. Keith Lee! Here is your winner, or he is Limitless, Keith Lee!
What a match we just saw!
Yeah. making her way to the ring, the Bunny. And her opponent, Thunder Rosa. The winner of this match, the Bunny.
What an amazing match we've had tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time. All right, let me give it a little bit of gusto for you. Just a little bit of... It's time for the main event. Who is going to be the returning wrestler? The returning superstar. Who is going to be the guy coming back who hasn't been on the show in so long? Is it Jungle Boy? Is it Lance Archer? Is it Jeff Hardy? Is it Miro? Is it Christian? Is it Nyla Rose? Is it Dustin Rhodes? Is it Darby Allin? It's Cody Rhodes. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Cody Rhodes versus Dax Harwood in a lights out match for the AEW World Heavyweight Championship. Thanks for watching. Get ready, lazy booking. Get ready, lazy booking. I'm Tony Khan. But lazy booking. I ain't saying that I do not like the show and the wrestlers involved. I'm saying that I don't like the booking. Don't like the booking. Thanks for watching.
The following contest is an unsanctioned lights out match, and it is for the All Elite Wrestling World Championship.
This will be an exciting match.
Introducing the challenger. He is one half of FTR, Dax Harwood. Introducing the challenger is the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes. The winner of this match and new All Elite Wrestling World Champion is one half of FTR, Dax Harwood.
It's been crazy. It's been wild. What a great match we've had tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's our show. I'm Psych. I've been your host, your booker, and your commentator for the evening. This is AEW Dynamite, AEW Fight Forever. Cody Rhodes returned and couldn't get the job done here tonight. Thanks for watching.